Good morning, students. A very warm welcome to all my dear students on our program that is the Mumbai Mahanagar Palika Shikshan Vibhag Online Education. Our today's topic is about English grammar. And our topic is adjective, and our subtopic is examples of adjectives. Listen, I firstly introduce myself. I am from a trained teacher from a reputed school, R.S. Nagar Municipal English Medium School. My administrative officers are Mrs. Nehalata Dumbre Madam. My nodal beat officers, Mr. Sharad Kurade Sir. My nodal HM, Mrs. Mary Pushpam Paul. My nodal assistant HM, Mrs. Manpriti Kaur Anand. And a CNO, Mr. Ratilal Kishan Murgule. So, a very beautiful day. We will start with a very beautiful thought. Okay. Now, first I'll read out this thought, then I will explain it. It's a very beautiful thought. We are a box of crayons, each of us a unique, but when we get together, the picture. So, students, these crayon colors, all of we use for drawing a picture. Each crayon color having a different shades, different colors. Okay. Like these crayons, we also having everyone individual have a different shades, a different quality and a different talent. So come together all, then we become a complete package. Like this is a good thought. We are a box of crayons. Each of us are unique. So, but when we get together, the picture is complete. When we are come together, then our all qualities have come together, then we make a beautiful picture. Like this, all crayons have come together, then we'll make a pose. Then now start our lesson. So all of you students, do you see this picture?
Yes.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes. Okay. Please, anyone read this sentence? There are two sentences.
Ram is a boy. He is very smart.
Yes, very good. There is a boy. His name is Ram, and Ram is a boy, and he is a very smart boy. Okay. Okay. Now I will show you another picture. Okay. Now here is girl. Come. Please, anyone can read this sentence.
Riya is a girl. She is very beautiful.
Okay. Very good. Here is a girl. Her name is Riya. And Riya is a girl. And she looks very beautiful. She is a very beautiful. Okay. Now I will show you my third picture. Here is a.
There okay. are many mangoes.
There are many mangoes in the basket.
Okay. Do you like mangoes?
Yes.
Yes, very good.
Yes, sir.
Everyone like mangoes. See, there is a beautiful picture of mangoes. There are many mangoes in the basket. We all love to eat mangoes. Okay. Now I will show you my third picture. Okay.
Anyone can please speak.
The elephant is big.
The elephant is big. Here is the elephant. But how is the elephant? The elephant is big. Okay, very good. Now we see our next picture. Okay, here is the picture. Please, anyone can read it?
The girl is happy.
The girl is happy. Very good. See the face of the girl. See her eyes. Her eyes are speaking. Her eyes are sparking. The girl is happy. Okay. Well, next picture. Okay. Will you please read this sentence?
The two children are playing.
Okay. Now our online education is going on. We are not in school, but when we are meeting school, our dear students also are playing like this. The two children are playing. There are two children. They are playing. Okay. Now see our next picture.
The lion is roaring.
The lion is roaring.
Okay, here is a lion. All of you love the cartoon?
Yes.
Yes, all of you love the Simba character?
Yes.
Yes, yes here sir. Is that Simba character. And the lion is roaring. Lion is roaring. Okay, now see the next picture. Okay, so all these pictures which are show us about adjective. Okay, now firstly, we are going to see what is in by adjectives? Okay. A word that describes the quality of a person, animal, place, all things adjectives. Okay, means adjectives are give us more information about noun and pronoun. Okay, there is a means person, animal, place, and thing. There are four things which are giving some more information about person, animal, things. That words are called as the adjective. Okay, once again I repeat a definition. A word describe that describe quality of a person, animal, place, or things are called adjectives. Let's we rewind our that slides, and we are now we will find out which words are adjective in that slides. Okay, here is we are going back. Here is our first slide. Okay, say what is the sentence in this picture? Ram is a boy. Okay, and he is a very smart.
Smart.
Okay. Okay, smart. Very good. Firstly, tell me what is the noun in this picture, in this sentence?
Noun. He and Ram.
Okay.
Ram and he.
Yes, Ram is noun and he is pronoun. Is Ram is noun and he is pronoun. Okay, but tell me, how is Ram?
Smart. Very smart.
Okay, so smart is adjective.
Adjective.
Okay. Very good. Okay, second. Will you please read this sentence?
Riya is a girl. She is very beautiful.
Okay, tell me noun in this sentence.
Riya. And Riya. Pronoun she.
And Riya. Riya. And she is pronoun. She is pronoun. Okay. Okay. Riya is a noun and she is pronoun. Okay. But tell
beautiful
me.
Adjective.
Beautiful yes. Adjective.
But beautiful words gives us more information about she. Beautiful give us more information about she. So beautiful word here is a adjective. Okay. Yes. Now there are many mangoes in the basket. Okay.
Many.
Mango. Okay. Here is firstly tell me about a noun. Here is a noun is mango. Okay. It's a name of particular. Okay. But mangoes are there, but how are there? They are many.
Many.
It is many to describe is quantity. Okay, so here is many is adjective. Okay, now we'll go to our next slide. The elephant is big. Okay,
tell me big
noun in this picture. Okay,
noun elephant.
Noun elephant. Elephant. But which word? Okay. Which word describe? Which word describe about? More about noun that is a big.
Big.
Okay, so big is here is a adjective. Okay, okay. The girl is
happy.
The girl is happy. The happy word here is a girl is a noun, but she is happy means the girl's happy emotion showing word happy.
Happy
so happy is a
adjective.
Adjective. Okay, very good. See, there are the two children are playing. Okay. Okay, here is a children's are noun, but how many means they are describing a
two.
Quantity. There are two. So two are here is a
adjective.
Okay, okay. The lion is
roaring.
Roaring. The lion is here noun. Okay, lion is noun, but how is he is roaring?
Roaring. Okay. Roaring so is roaring, adjective.
Roaring is come here as a adjective. Okay, so basically we have to see. About our adjective definition, the word that describes the quality of a person, animal, place, or things are called as a adjective. Okay, those words are describing more about noun and pronoun. Okay, it will be vice, it will be virtues. Virtues means goodness, vice is badness, quality or condition of noun and pronoun. That word are called as a adjective. Adjective. Are mainly refer as a describing word about noun and pronoun. Okay, and adjective are adding meaning to noun and pronoun. Okay, an adjective or describe a noun. Here we have to see that is adjective. We always describe a noun. Okay, okay. Tell me there is a first picture. All of you see. Okay, there is a first picture.
Sweet.
Okay, sweet. 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 Sweet is a taste. Okay.
Test.
It's a okay. Mean test means it will be sweet. It will be spicy. It will be salty. All the taste is which is also describing more about noun. So it is also come as a adjective. Taste. Okay. Colors.
Orange okay. color.
It is second. We have to see about a color. There is a cat which having a orange color. If we see there is a crow, then crow having a black color. Peacock having a colorful. All these colors are also describing us more about a adjective. Okay. Now there is a third picture which is describing what describing.
Smell.
Okay. Tell me. There is a various types of smell. That is a sandal smells. We also say a bad smell, or we also say it's a fragrant smell, yeah, sweet smell. Okay, all these smells were more about smells. What are coming? That is also come in the adjective. Okay, then there is a third feature which show us look. Okay, huh? You are looking very pretty. We are looking very beautiful. She dressed nicely. Okay. Means how the noun or pronoun looks, that word describing, which is also coming into the adjectives. Okay, then there is a all of you see there is a zebra picture. It's describing about his
size.
Okay, means it's a size, means it the size will be tall. Okay, it may be short, it may be fat. Okay, it may be thick. All these size, the words which are describing it, they are also come into the adjectives. Okay, now there is a rabbit. Rabbit, what the word shows rabbit as a feel.
Feels.
Okay, how if we touch rabbit, then how was the rabbit? Rabbit's skin look as a soft.
Soft.
Okay, yeah. Soft. Okay, if we touch to a stone. Then how stone touch to us?
Hard.
Okay. This means the softness, hardness. Okay. How we feel it. Okay. If we touch our ice cubes, then ice cubes how feel us? If we touch a hot water, means our bath water, then it was a very hot. Okay. Like, or we can touch to a tea or coffee, that also hot. Okay. Means they feel us. It is a hot, soft, okay? Yeah, all these things. That feels, that is also a adjective. Then next, there is a girl who is shouting. That shows us a sound, okay? Huh? Now, if we are talking, then we are talking quietly, okay? This quietly word also to describe a objective. And so, all of you listen to music. All of you like to listen to songs?
Yes, sir.
Yes, very good. If we listen our songs on a mid-rate sound level, then we are love it. If we just increase the volume, then it will become loudly. Okay? We can see in our school, we are taking prayers. That prayers also having a in good rhythm and good sound. We also love that prayers. Okay? So sound, that also describing about adjective. Okay? Then the second last feature, there are having how many flowers there are?
Two flowers. How many?
Yes, very good. Two flowers. If I added there one more flower, then how many flowers become there?
Three
flowers means it show there a quantity. Two flowers, three flowers, four flowers, five flowers, six flowers, many more. 90 flowers, 100 flowers, 200 flowers. Okay. How many? Means it is showing a particular number. That is also come into the adjective. Okay, always see last one picture.
Funny behavior.
Yes, there is a picture of a joker which this he is showing his behavior like he is a funny. Okay, we are showing we are know about lots of behavior. Means if you are not doing homework, then our teachers become angry. Okay, if you are doing obey our parents' order, then our parents become happy on us. Like this means angry, happy, sad, sleepy, okay, funny. All these are coming to the behavior. Means here is, once again, I repeat, the taste, colors, smell, looks, size, feel, sound, how many, behavior. All are show us and more about a adjective. They are describing more about noun and pronoun. That's why they call as a adjective. Once again, you have to just listen remind these words in your mind. First one is taste, then is color, then is smell, then is look, then is size, then is feel, then is sound, then is how many, and then next one is a behavior, which are very important. All these words, that words are describing more about us, noun and pronoun, and they are describing us more about noun and pronoun. That's why they call as a adjective. Now we are move ahead and we are see there are some examples. Okay, an adjective also describe how someone or something look, taste, feel, smell, or sound like. Okay, it is a habit which gives us a more information about adjective. Adjective also describe how someone means. I will tell you a sentence. My children are very beautiful. Okay, so I tell about them. My children. Okay, means I will tell about someone. Means my children. Okay, something. Okay, something means I will say the flower is very beautiful. Okay, I will tell about a flower. Okay, looks. You look very pretty. Okay, taste. Ice cream is very sweet. Okay, feel. Rabbit is very soft. Okay, smell. The rose smells very sweet. Okay, then sound. I will give you an example of sound. The songs are playing very loudly. If there is a sound, songs are playing, but they are playing very loudly. So all these things, that is a look, taste, feel, smell, sound, that also come in an adjective. Okay, now we are moving and we are seeing, now we are going to see a type of adjective. Okay, so today basically we are going to see about three types of adjective. Okay, in that we are going to see that is the first type, that is the adjective of quality. Quality, it's show about more information about noun and pronoun quality. That is a call at the adjective of quality. Okay, then we are going to see there is a next type, that is adjective of a quantity. Quantity means it will be show as a how many. Okay, if I have a two chocolates, then there is a two word which is show us how many quantity I have. Okay, if I can say I have many flowers. Okay, I have flowers, but I have many. Many means show us a quantity. Okay, so it's a come in adjective of a quantity. Then we are going to see about next, that is the adjective of a number. Adjective of a number means Ram is standing at fourth place. So fourth is showing a particular number. Okay, if I say Sachin have four bats. Okay, Sachin having how many bats? Four bats. Okay, so that four numbers showing something particular about number. So it will come in the adjective of number. All of you getting this type, three types. First one is the adjective of quality. Okay, second adjective of
quantity.
Very good. Third one is adjective of
number.
Okay, we are just repeat all these three types of adjective. First one, tell me first one, adjective of
quality.
Very good. Second one,
adjective of quantity.
Adjective of quantity. And
number.
And third one, adjective of
number.
Very good. Okay, now see, adjective gives more information about noun or pronoun by answering one of these questions. Now we are going to all these questions, then we'll be just clear about adjective, how we, then you are getting how to identify the adjective. And adjective give us more of information about noun and pronoun by answering one of these questions. Okay, what kind? Okay, I have a car. Okay, but what kind of my car color is?
Blue.
So blue give us more information about my car. My car is noun. Okay, so blue is become here
adjective.
Okay. I hang a long rope. Okay, Here is I is pronoun and I hang a long rope. Okay. So no. Long describing about more about
adjective. Okay. More about noun and this what is the adjective?
Pronoun. So long here is long is as a
adjective.
Okay. Okay. The tall person. Okay. Person is a noun. Okay. But how is person?
Tall.
Tall.
Tall. So tall is become here?
Adjective.
Adjective. Okay. A big house. Okay. Here house is a noun. But how is house?
Big.
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 Big is a adjective. Okay. Now is a here is a in second column we come. There is a which one? Okay. This town. Okay. Town is
this.
Okay. Town is noun. So there is this is adjective. Okay. Last week. Okay. It will be give us a particular information about time. When? The last week. So here is the last come as a last come as a
adjective.
Adjective. The second adjective. Day. Okay. Okay. The second day means which day? First day, third day, second day. Second. It's about a particular day. It's about a particular day. So there is a second that is that comes as a adjective. Okay. The other woman. Okay.
Other.
Other. Here is the other come as a
adjective.
Other come as a adjective. Okay.
Adjective.
Now we are moving to our third column. Okay. 1 second. Here is a particular word. Which is particular word? One. Okay. One is showing us a number. Okay. So one is become as a one is become as a
adjective.
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 Three boys. Okay.
Three.
Here is a three number. So three is showing particular about. Okay. So three come as a adjective.
Adjective.
Few cars. Few cars. How many cars?
Few. Few. Cars.
So few come as
few
a
adjective.
Adjective. Adjective. Several people. How many several people?
Adjective.
Several. So several come as a adjective. Very
adjective.
Good. Point. Are you getting?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
See here. Adjective of a quality are called descriptive adjective. They tell what kind of noun. Okay. Means adjective of quality. Quality means they are describing adjective. They tell what kind. What kind? Means here is a ice is a we can say ice is a cool. So cool as a adjective. I can say I have car which is having a blue color. Okay. So blue is describing about more about noun. So blue is come as a adjective of quality. It show about a quality. Means cool and blue. Both word are come as the adjective of quality. Okay. Adjective of quality. All of you see this picture. Word that describes yes. Quality of noun and pronoun that is a call as an adjective of quality. Here is I give you first example. Okay, what kind of teddy this is?
Nice teddy.
Okay, I have a nice teddy. What kind means here is a nice. Nice gives more information about that teddy. Here is a teddy is noun. Okay, here is teddy is a
noun.
Here is teddy is a
noun.
Okay. But nice word gives us more information. So nice is an adjective. Okay. Now we are moving next picture. Adjective of quality. Okay. The hungry fox chase a cat. Here is a cat and fox just behind the cat. Okay. Chalo. Now we will see what kind of fox. Fox is?
Hungry fox.
Okay, so fox is noun, but the hungry word gives us more of information about noun. Okay, so fox is noun, but hungry describe more about noun. That's why hungry become here is hungry become as the adjective. Okay, now we are moving a next picture. Okay, all of you see this beautiful picture?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
The peacock has a beautiful feathers. We all know the peacock having a beautiful feathers. There is a beautiful picture of peacock. Okay. Tell me the noun of this picture.
Peacock.
Peacock.
Okay. Peacock has a beautiful feather. Okay. But how its feathers?
Beautiful.
Okay, peacock is noun and beautiful word. Describe more about noun. Okay. Peacock is a noun and beautiful word. Describe more about noun. That's why beautiful become words become as the adjective. Okay.
Adjective.
Now we are moving our next picture. Okay, here is a very interesting picture. Here we have to make a circle. Okay. So we have to just see the picture, and according to the picture, we have to making a circle. Match the picture and words. Means we have to just matching a picture with words. Okay. Here is where we are going to see about a first picture. Here is a man. Okay. How is this man? Happy, angry, or sleepy? First one.
Angry.
Angry.
Yes, very good. That's why I already make circle to angry. Here is a man, but he is the very angry. Okay. All of you see, there is a second picture.
Yes.
Fine.
Fine.
Oh. Fine.
Okay. There is a boy. But how this boy?
Fine.
He's a fine, sad, sick. Yes, very good. He is a fine. So I have to make him circle to fine. Okay. All of you see the third picture.
Sleepy. Sleepy.
Okay. Here is a boy. He looks like a sick, happy, or sleepy?
Sleepy.
Sleepy.
Yes, very good. He looks like a sleepy. Very good. So I am making circle to a sleepy word. Obviously, there is a girl.
Sad.
In third picture.
Sad.
Sad.
Yes. How sad. The girl looks sad, fine, sad. Happy. She looks happy.
Sad.
No,
she
sad.
She looks happy. No. She looks,
sad.
Sad. So I'm making circle to the word sad. Okay. Obviously, there is a third picture. One.
Sick.
Fifth
sick.
Picture.
Sick.
Huh?
Sick.
Yes, sick. Very good. A girl. She is sleeping on a bed. Means she look angry, sleepy, or sick. Tell me.
Angry. Sick. Angry, and
angry
sick.
Or sick. She looks sick. Angry also. She looks sick also. But she is sleeping. That's why we are just making circle to
sick.
She is a sick. Okay. All of you see the last picture?
Yes.
Happy.
Happy.
Yes. Happy. Very good. The girl is very happy.
Happy.
The girl is very happy. So in the first picture, there is angry, fine, sleepy, sad, sick, and happy. Okay. We are making circle this word. These words gives us more information about noun and pronoun. So all these words are? All these words are?
Adjective.
Yes, very good. Now we are moving to our next slide. Okay. Adjective of quantity. Quantity means little, less, half, whole, enough, more, some, much. Okay. Huh? All these call as a quantity. Okay. Means I have little chocolates. I have less money. I have half cup of tea. I have a whole bunch of water. I have enough money. Okay. I have more chocolates. I have some chocolates. I have much ice cream. Okay. All these are show about a quantity.
Sir, that's I what... have whole pizza.
Yes. I have a cold pizza. Okay. All these are come in quantity. Okay. Now we are going to see about there is a sentence. Okay. Please, anyone can read this sentence.
Hurry, we don't have much time.
Yes, hurry, we don't have much time. Here is
much adjective of quantity.
Here
much is
with,
the adjective of quantity.
Yes. Adjective of quantity.
Very good. Here is with pronoun, but here is much describes us more about noun and pronoun, but it's come in adjective of quantity. Okay. Now we are moving to our next picture. Okay. Can anyone please read this picture?
Can I have some water, please?
I have some water, please? Means it is a some word. Which is showing...
Some is adjective of quantity.
Adjective of quantity. Okay.
Quantity.
Some, very good. Now you can easily identify quantity, adjective of quantity. Means some words. Some. Means I have water, but I have a some water. Okay. Can I have some water, please? Okay. So, some is showing a quantity. So, it's come as a quantity of adjective. Okay.
Adjective quantity, there is a little water to drink. The boy is drinking a water, but how much water in his hand?
Little is the adjective of quantity.
Okay, so little come as a adjective of a quantity. Okay, so little is the adjective of quantity. Now here is a four example. Okay, anyone please read a first example.
There is little soup in the bowl.
Okay, how much soup there is?
Little.
So little come as a
adjective of quantity.
Okay, will you please read a second sentence?
He eat whole melon.
How much melon he eat?
Whole.
So whole is showing as the adjective of a
quantity.
Very good. Now we are moving a third sentence. Will you please read a third sentence?
She has enough money to start her business.
She has enough money to start her business. Okay. How much money she has?
Enough
show as a adjective of a
adjective
of a
quantity.
Very good. Quantity. Adjective of a quantity. Okay, now the fourth one. Ram has
bought some apples.
How much Ram bought?
Some
apples. Okay, now the sum word show as a quantity of a
adjective
now.
Of quantity.
Okay, so it's a call as the adjective of a quantity. Okay, there is a fourth picture. All of you see a fifth picture. There is a fifth picture. Banana.
There are many bananas.
Very good. See how the clever girl is. She made already a sentence. There are many bananas. Okay, tell me the now the which word show as the adjective of quantity.
Many.
There is a many bananas. There is many words show as the adjective of a quantity. Now we are moving the next slide. Okay. Kinds of adjective. Adjective of a quantity. Adjective of a quantity. She has a many good friends. Okay. How many friends she has?
Many.
Many show us a adjective of a quantity. Okay. Means we can say I have some friends. Means in this sentence, there is a sum come as a adjective of quantity, but here she has a many friends. So many words show us a adjective of a quantity. Okay. Now we are moving to our next picture. Okay. Will you please read this picture, read this sentence, example?
I have lots of blocks at my place.
Very good. I have lots of blocks at my place.
Lot.
Okay, lot. All of you love to play a block game?
Yes, sir.
Yes, there are beautiful blocks. We are making many shapes, pictures from that blocks. I have blocks. But how many blocks
lot.
I have?
A lot.
Okay. Lot. So, ye jo lot hai, that is called as the adjective of a?
Quantity.
Okay. Now we are moving to our next picture. Okay, here is a very simple, that is the adjective of a number. An adjective that tells the number of person, animal or thing. We are referring to or in what order is called an adjective of a number. Okay, means here is we have to just know the number. Here is just number coming and that number is an adjective. Okay, the boy have two balloons. Which number come?
Two.
So two is the adjective of a
number.
Okay, then the second sentence. Karan got 5 marks in English.
Five
shows number. So five come as the adjective of a
number.
Okay, see, I give you a simple sentence. I have two mobiles. Then which word?
Two. Number two.
Two will come as the adjective of a number. Okay. Now I will show you second slide. Okay. Will you please, anyone please read this sentence?
She ate two mangoes.
Here is a girl in front of her having a two mangoes. she ate two mangoes to show two a number.
Two.
Okay. Two as an adjective. Two. To show us an adjective of a number. Okay.
Number.
Now I will show you on next slide. He was
first student to reach the stadium.
He was the first student to reach the stadium.
Okay. There is a boy. He is standing on the stadium. And he was the first student to reach the stadium. Okay. So, here is first. First is come as an adjective of a
number.
Adjective of a number. Okay. Number. I will give you a simple sentence. I got second rank in dancing.
Second
shows us number. So, second come as an adjective of a number. Okay. Now, we are moving ahead. Adjective of number. What that describe exact number of noun. Okay. Shivani has 4 apple. How many apple Shivani has?
Four.
Shivani has 4 apple. So, 4 come as a?
Adjective of a number.
Okay. Very good. Now, I will give you some example. Now, you have to identify from this. Okay. Which one are the?
I have two pencils.
Okay, listen. There is the first sentence. I have two pencils.
Two
is come as the adjective of a number.
Two. Number.
Okay. Anita lives on the second floor.
Second
shows us a particular number.
Second.
So second word come as the adjective of a number. Okay. We have read many books till now.
Many.
Many shows us number. So many comes as a adjective of a number. Okay. Now here is your evaluation part. Okay. You have to solve this. We have to solve this before it, na? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now once again we revise it. Okay. Tell me how the boy this look as a
fine.
What is the expression of that boy?
Sleepy.
Very good. And the girl look like?
Sad.
Here is the girl look like?
Sick.
And the last one girl look like?
Happy.
Okay. Now let's learn adjective. Copy an adjective. In the boxes that best describe the picture. Okay. Here is some picture. We have to just stick a proper picture here. How the trees?
Tall.
Old, fat.
Tall.
Very good. Tall. Okay.
Old lady.
Okay. How the lady is?
Old.
Okay. Old.
The cake is sweet.
How the cake is?
Sweet cake.
Sweet. Okay. How the boy is?
Fat boy.
The boy is fat. Okay.
The kids are happy.
The kids are?
Happy.
And how the water is?
The water is hot.
Okay. So tall, old, sweet, fat, happy, and hot. All these words are come as a adjective. Okay. Now underline the adjective of numbers. Here we have to just underline the adjective of proper numbers. Okay. He stood first in the class.
First.
Very good. She got second prize.
Second.
Very good. Sam has two brothers.
Two.
Very good. Then next. There are seven orange in the bowl.
Seven.
Very good. He is having three cars.
Three.
Okay. Very good. Once again, I repeat all the sentence. He stood first in the car. So first is the adjective of number. Then second sentence, she got second prize. So second is the adjective of number. In third, Sam has two brothers. So two is as the adjective of number. There are seven oranges in the bowl. So seven is come as the adjective of number. He is having three cars. So three come as the adjective of a number. Yeah. Now here is your homework. Okay. I will send this homework in your group. You have to just solve it. Okay. Then just we have to just making revise it. How the t-shirt look? Big, clean, new, old, long, small, cute, dirty, short.
Dirty.
Very good. The t-shirt look dirty. Okay. Then how this t-shirt is look? Second one.
Clean.
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 New.
Okay. How the hair is? High hair, sir. The lady hair. Long, short.
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 Short. Okay. Okay. Very good. And this lady hair.
Long.
Okay. How the house is?
Big.
Big house.
Okay.
No, sir. It is not will big.
Small house. Small.
It will come as a big and this one is come as a small house. Okay. This is a bungalow. But this one is a big house. And the car is?
New.
The car is?
New. Very good. And this car is?
This car is old.
Old.
Old. And the rabbit is?
Happy.
Cute.
Cute. Yes.
The rabbit is cute. Very good. And the cat is?
Fat.
Fat. Very good. So all of you understand?
Yes.
Yes, sir. So,
okay. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.